নানা শাস্ত্র বিচার নৈক নিপুণ সদ্ধর্ম সংস্থাপক লোকানাং হিতকরী নৌথিব বনে মান্যৌ শরণ্যাকরু রাধা কৃষ্ণ পদার বিন্দ ভজনা নন্দে নমাতালিকো বন্দে রূপ সনাতন রঘুযুগ সৃজীব গোপালক অনয়ারাধিত নুনম ভগবান হরিরীশ্বর জন্ম বিহায় গোবিন্দ প্রীত যম আনয়দ রহ শিশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর শিশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর পাঠ্য ইন দ্য লাইন অফ রাধা আনুগত্য ইন দ্য লাইন অফ রাধা আনুগত্য তিনাদবি শুনেছেন ইজ কোয়াইট ন্যাচারাল শিশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর পাঠ্য ইন দ্য লাইন অফ রাধা আনুগত্য তিনাদ বিশ্বনিজ ইজ কোয়াইট ন্যাচুরাল এক্সিলেন্ট দোজ হু আর রূপানুগ গুরুবর্গ দে আর তিনাদ বিশ্বনিচন ইজ কোয়াইট ন্যাচুরাল নর্মাল স্পন্টেনিয়াস মেনি টাইম আই ওয়ান্টেড টু ডিসকাস দিস পয়েন্ট উইদাউট হুইচ ইউ ক্যানট এন্টার ইন টু রাগানুগ ভজন রূপানুগ ভজন নট পসিবল শ্রীল কৃষ্ণদাস কবিরাজ গোস্বামীপাদ ইন চৈতন্য চৈতামিত ইন শ্রী চৈতন্য চৈতামিত রাইথিং কৃষ্ণের স্বাভাবিকী পতি ব্রজবাসী পতি ব্রজবাসী স্বাভাবিকী পতি কৃষ্ণপতি কৃষ্ণদাস কুয়ারে কবিরাজ গোস্বামী wanted to speak the vital of Raganuga Bhajan. Sri Krishna having tremendous attraction for Vrajavasis. Sri Krishna Chandra, Nandanandan Bhagavan Sri Krishna having tremendous attraction for Vrajavasis. Without Vrajavasis, I don't like to know anything. Krishna speaking. And those Vrajavasis? Same. Without Krishna, they don't want to hear anything. They are feeling tremendous attraction for Krishna. Unparalleled, unbeaten, unmatching. In infinity universe, you cannot find matching love. What those Bhajavas is having for Krishna is quite natural. You can cry, you can cry. If you reach up to that point, if you can reach up to that point, then you will have to cry only day and night. No other way. All day and night, naturally, quite natural. You will have to cry. Those who are Navadvipvasi, this is also secret Vrindavan. Those Vrajavasis, they are all Vrajavasis there, actually Gadadhar Pandit, Sivas Pandit, Sachima, Jagannath Mishra, oh, who not? They are all Vrajavasis. Be careful. Don't make any confusion. They are all Vrajavasis. They cannot bear even a fraction of second separation from God. They cannot bear. It is beyond human comprehension. It is beyond here. You cannot calculate. You cannot calculate. You cannot understand. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone, taking sannyas, gone to Nilachal, then all Vrajavasis here, they are crying day and night. Oh Gaur, oh Gaur, oh, day and night they are crying without prasadam, without what? They are crying. After all, it was the arrangement of Supreme Lord. by the order of Sachimata, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took shelter in them, Nilachal Dham. Nilachal Dham. To prove that Nilachal Dham is the topmost place for Raganuga Bhajan. To prove that Nilachal Dham is the topmost bhajan of Rupanuga Bhajan. To prove this point, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took shelter there in Dham. And apparently speaking, my mother ordering me, so I can take shelter of this Dham. He's all. But actually, to prove the excellency of Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, to prove that that this Nilachal Dham is an excellent place for Rupanuga Bhajan. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking, Nilachal Dham is the topmost place for Rupanuga Bhajan. And Sri Vrindavan Dham, everybody knowing this point, Vrindavan Dham is the topmost place. Everybody knowing. But the mood of Radharani, the Baba of Radharani, it is, you know, you cannot understand. You can go through book, you can memorize something, this, that, you can memorize some philosophy, speak. You can speak in front of thousands of people to get clapping. Raganuga Bhakta. But it is quite impossible to understand the mood of Radharani without understanding the mood of Gauranga. I told you that day also, Radhastami. Yatha yatha gaura padara binde binde tabhaktim kitapunna rasi tatha tatha ussarpati hidya kasmat radha padam mujo sudhambu rasi. You ignoring Nityananda, you ignoring Gauranga Mahaprabhu, ignoring Navadvip Dham, you cannot get maximum benefit. Cannot get. Those Brajavasis, when going to leave their body, then settlement was done by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Anyway, I am here. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instruction, every year, Ratha Yatra, you all can come and give me darshan. Not that, take darshan of me. Not that. Every Ratha Yatra, every year you can come and give me your darshan, holy darshan. I like to see you all. Without you, I am going to die. I can leave my body, but still I cannot leave you all. So much love, affection I have for you. Then all Vrajavasis, Navadvipvasis, they are going to Nilachal Dham to meet their heart, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, every year during Chaturmasa Vrata. Chaturmasa Vrata. Now Chaturmasa Vrata, 4 months, and from Navadvip, from Santipur, here, there, if you can calculate, up to Nilachal Dham, how much kilometer it comes? And how long it takes for you? Those who are child, those who are adolescent, who are small boys, all infants, all sitting in the lap of mother, they are all going to meet. They are all going to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Nilachal Dham. Ha Gaur, Ha Gaur, Ha Gaur. Sivananda Sen guiding them. If average they walk maximum 20 kilometers because they need to cook, bake bhiksha, not that you can enter into hotel and take and start. Not that. They have to arrange everything. So average you can maximum 15-20, maximum. Well, it is also not possible for them. Because that time road is not there. All thrown and it's all useless road, you know. Or in between there is many canal and rivers you need to cross, you have to wait, you have to get both. This way, if you calculate, to average every day 1 kilometer, 10-20 kilometers, then it takes 700 kilometers, you calculate, 40 days minimum, 40, 60, almost 2 months. Then 4 months they are staying there, and almost approximately, they are coming back also. So 2 months, 2 months, 4 months, 8 months gone. And the rest four months they are crying, Ah, Gaur. You know, that is called Grihastha Ashram. Follow my point. The way they are leading their life, it is called actual Grihastha Ashram. Be careful. It's called Grihastha. That Grihastha Ashram cannot bring any danger for you. Always constant remembrance of Krishna. Non-stop Sriti. Non-stop Sriti. You have to remember Krishna all the time. Abhisriti Krishna Padada Binda Yor Khinati Abhadrani Chasang Tanoti Satasya Suddhim Paramatma Bhaktim Gyanancha Vijnana Virag Yuktam. Abhisriti Krishna Padada Binda Yor Khinoti Abhadrani Chasang Tanoti. I can explain this slok sometime. Today, vast chapter. I can go mad. How to discuss about Jiva Goswami Pad? It's ocean, infinity ocean. I am a teeny creature. So I am making background to understand the mood of Jiva Goswami Pad, Prajavasis. So now you see, and when they are staying with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu 4 months there, after that, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when they are going to take leave, Prabhu, we are going back, please, permit us, give me permission. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot speak any, even single word, only crying and crying. Want to speak, but choked. Only embracing, shedding tears, and crying and crying. Then Sarvam Vattacharya all saying, Prabhu, you are the only objective of attraction for them. If you are crying this way, how they can take leave? They cannot go. Whole day gone, they cannot start. Prabhu crying, they are crying. Ultimately, Sarvam Prabhu, if you are crying this way, your attraction is, you know, we cannot describe. At the same time, you are crying. How they can take leave from you? Please stop your crying. Then they leave. Now you see the mood of those Bhajavasis. Because they are also Bhajavasis. They are also Bhajavasis. But why I project this picture? Because it is more near to you. That is said Daparju. And this is 500 years ago, 550 approximately. So I project this picture to make you understand this point. But it's a tremendous love affair between Brajavasis and Krishnas. If you want to understand the mood of Radharani, you cannot understand. If you can understand the mood of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, it's more practical for you. Because Bhaktivinoda is more near to you. Bhaktivinoda wants to project the matter so unique way, so that with full kripa. That's why Guru Varga used to say, you see, when Narottama Thakur writing one kirtan, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing one kirtan, they are putting all power inside kirtan. So that if you are doing one kirtan from heart, you are getting power. But you are not doing. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing kirtan is giving all power inside kirtan. When Narottama Thakur writing kirtan, giving all power. If you don't believe, you cry, close room, don't run here and there. Do kirtan. And you cry, you can understand, feel what kind of power coming from kirtan. What kind of power coming from kirtan, you can understand. Unique, unique. Narottama Thakur was given responsibility to preach in Eastern region. Narottama Thakur going to Tripura, Manipur, Nagaland is he forest. That time almost forest. Manipur here. When Narottama Thakur sitting in any temple and doing kirtan, they are not knowing Bengali. None of them. Bengali they don't know. But Narottama Thakur cried doing kirtan. Pashane kutibo matha anale posibo Gauranga Gunanidhi kothagele pabo. Narottama Thakur crying and doing it. And all around thousands of people they are also sitting there. Practical thing, practical example, not philosophy. When Narottama Thakur writing, Poshu paki jure pasano bijare suni jar guno gatha. You heard this kirtan? Never? Why? Why? Then I should stop my harikatha. I should not speak harikatha here. Narottama Thakur speaking this way. Poshu paki jure pasano bijare suni jar guru gatha. Those were birds and you know, Pashu, beast, they are also crying. Pasan, the stone get melted. Practical thing. While Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going, there, you know, Jarikanda path, Jarikanda, this way to Vrindavan. They are all beasts and birds. They are all, you know, crying. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Hare Krishna, Hare... Elephant also, speaking. Elephant, tiger. Tiger, come on, tiger kissing deer. Oh, impossible. Yes, practical. It's practical example. Backside, Balabhadra Acharya going. He's saying, I am frightened. Tiger dancing. And tiger, you know, deer kissing with each other. How? I have seen myself in Vrindavan Gokul. One monkey, one, you know, calf kissing each other. I say, what's that? One monkey, very dangerous monkey. He is catching the mouth of one calf, kissing each other. I am laughing. It's Vrindavan, come on. Quite important. I am Vyasasana, I am speaking. Vyasasana, I wonder how possible. Kissing with each other. Vrindavane naisargi ki durvaira. Sahasana ni migada yoho. Vrindavan is such a unique place where there is no maya, no envious attitude, no hingsa, nothing. Oh, mutual understanding, love. What Prabhupada is speaking, all proper adjustment. Oh, where you look, you can see. Everywhere Radharani, everywhere Krishna, everywhere you can find. That is called Vrindavan Darshan. If you go to Vrindavan, if you find some stool are there and pig running here and there, it's not Vrindavan Darshan. Vrindavan Darshan means, Ha Krishna, Ha Krishna, with this mood. Keshav Goswami is giving warning to everyone, Hey! You are all coming here in Aprakrit Vrindavan. Be careful. Don't disturb even, you know, creeper or trees. Don't break. Be careful. Yeah, Aprakita. Don't misuse any kunda. Don't spit there. Aprakrit Dham. Be careful. Keshav Goswami is speaking. Aprakrit Dham. Gauro Brajavane Bhedana Manibo Hoiva Radharo Dasi. Gauro Brajavane Bhaktivinoda Thakur has been Gauravan and Brajavan identical. When you can fill this point, then your Brajadam, your Navadip Dham, Bas, you are staying in a successful. Otherwise, not successful. Otherwise, you are not successful. Gaura Brajavane Vedana Manivo Haiva Radharadasi. Gauravan and Brajavan are identical. There's no difference. All same. Gaura Brajavedo. Gaura Brajavedo Vishishta Program. Gauru Kishastakam. Also same thing. Is the main thing, main, you know, secrecy of bhajan, in Gauriya bhajan especially. If you want to follow Guru Bhargava in toto, and this point. So, Narottama Thakur singing from heart, also Guru Pad Padma Sri Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami used to say to those foreign people, though you don't understand Bengali, but still you see it in Harikatha. But I used to speak English Harikatha separately. But Guru Padma used to say, when Bengali Katha going on, you must sit, though you don't understand. Because if it is actual Harikatha, transcendental sound vibration, somehow it can touch, this Harikatha can touch your heart. Point. Otherwise, when Narottama Thakur singing, they don't understand Bengali. Why they are crying? Many times I told you. Why they are crying? It is the code language of heart. That's why they are crying. Krishna can understand the language of birds and beasts. Those gopikas speaking, what you are doing? I am talking with birds. You are talking with birds? What they are speaking, you cannot understand. I can understand. Really so? Only Krishna can understand what those birds speaking, those beasts speaking. It is not, you know, false philosophy, actual. Because there is so countless qualities of Krishna. Countless qualities. You know. One is there, out of that, Krishna can understand any language. Any language. Suppose birds and beasts and birds, they are speaking, also Krishna can understand. Sarva bhasa bid. In Sanskrit we say sarva bhasa bidaha. They understand, Krishna understand. All language. In any language you speak. So now actually this is the condition of Brajavasis. This is the condition of Brajadam. Now Srila Jiva Goswami Pad ji, Srila Jiva Goswami Pad is topmost Rupanuga Acharya. The topmost Rupanuga Acharya is Jiva Goswami Pad. About Rupanuga Bhajam, if I like to speak, first I will have to touch the lotus feet of Jiva Goswami Pad. Otherwise, because that time, Jiva Goswami Pad was Sarvabhuma Acharyas, all Vrindavan society, all Vrindavan society here in Vrindavan, Navadvip, Vrindavan, Purushottam Kheta, Nilachal, or anywhere those Gauriya Vaishnavas, they are staying for Sarvabhuma Acharya. Sarvabhuma Acharya, irrespective of his, you know, which sampradaya he is, that no, he is Sarvamataja, means overall Acharya, controlling whole Vaishnava Samaj. Now there is no controlling. You can do as you like, fancifully. He can, she can do anything she like. No controlling. But secrecy of bhajan is there, we must be controlled by Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. Fanciful attitude is totally prohibited. You cannot attain success in whole life. It's very dangerous. At present, no such personality you can see, whom we can, big problem. Or at all if there, we cannot obey. No, my Gurudev is top, then you, your Gurudev, they can fight with each other. They are always fine. I like to speak one special Harikatha on this point. What kind of dirty fighting going on there in Vrindavan, Mayapur, everywhere? Over small issue. Just that day, I took prasadam in my goshala and coming by cycle, one phone came. Usually for nobody ring me because no Maharaj disturbed, feeling disturbed. I closed my phone, but by chance that was open. One devotee ring in, are you Shyam Baba? Yes, I'm Shyam Baba. You are taking rest? I have no rest in my life. Okay, he's laughing. I have one question, can I ask this question? What? Well, in Vrindavan there's big fighting going on. That why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu changed his Mahamantra this way? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. And why? Is right? No? Actually, originally it is there in Kali Shantarin was the Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare Hare. Then I wanted to give some answer on the basis of Prabhupada's philosophy, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. But I find that man is less interested to hear about Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. I told her, how I can speak with you? I stopped. Then I write one Sanskrit article of 4-5 pages on these topics. Maybe I can write more. 7-8 pages, I can give in internet. So dirty. Small, small point. Srila Swami Maharaj doing bhajan nicely, Swami Maharaj preaching so nicely. Swami Maharaj, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj doing so much preaching. Now, it is not clear to me whether he is doing Manjari Bhajan or Sakya Bhajan. It is his personal matter. Our Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, my Guru Maharaj told, he got Siddhi in Sakya Ras. My Guru Maharaj told. But success in Sakya Ras doesn't mean it is lower Ras, a derogatory. Big fighting going on. Why is speaking this way? This Saima writing, what writing? I don't know. I cannot touch his lotus feet even. He is so excellent, elevated. But my point is that maybe doing Sakaras Bhajan or maybe Manjari Bhajan is his personal. I cannot fight over this point. No use. You try to understand this point that if we fight with each other sampada, they can take undue advantage over that. They can say they are only eating and fighting and getting dollar from outside fighting. Nothing else. First duty here, it is your first duty to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani. Can you do it? Then you can act as Acharya. Otherwise, not. First duty. If you can give full protection to Siddhanta Bani, you are losing Siddhanta Bani. All useless Siddhanta people speaking. He is speaking this way, he is speaking this way. All arbitrary. It's not good. We must follow our Guru Varga. So many people fighting over this point, that Jiva Goswami Pad is not following Sanatana and Rupa Goswami Pad. I already answered this point, some point, in Gaur Purnima time, but still I can discuss some point today. I'm very sorry, I'm crying all day and night. There is no harmony. Nobody can be a Rujita. They cannot tolerate. If you are going to get some pratishtha, if some pratishtha coming in my life, if I think it is like stool, so what pratishtha can do? Huh? Whereas Prabhupada speaking, Vaishnavi pratishtha tate kore nishtha taha na korire robi baro hura. Vaishnavi pratishtha means, Vaishnavi pratishtha means, first you try to become a perfect Vaishnava, servant of Vaishnava, Vaishnava and Vaishnava, then automatically that Pratishtha cannot do any, bring any harm in your life. Because Pratishtha what can do? If you are not touching, Swami Maharaj all over the world doing preaching, so many moths and this, that, but if any bonded soul going to do one moth, he is going, I am making moth in America, France, Philadelphia, Los Angeles. He is humble. Some devotee is speaking. I can discuss on the appearance day of Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta in Nilachal Dham. Every year I speak, trying to speak. Not now, because time is very limited. So, come on, Jiva Goswami Pad. You can see, you can find how unique way Jiva Goswami are following Rupa Goswami Pada Sanatana Goswami. Rupa Sanatana Sasana Garve Sthitaha. Rupa Sanatana Sasana regulation, controlling. I am under the controlling of Rupa Sanatana Goswami. I am writing something. Nothing my own. What all I am writing, oh, by the mercy of Rupa, I have nothing new. Is that's why I started with this point. Those who are actual Raganuga, for them Tinadabhi be quite natural. If you kick me, if you insult me, so many people doing, oh, I never mind. It's quite natural. All useless. I wanted to give life for them. They are going against me, fighting me, like to kill me, like to speak all rubbish, still I am laughing. It's nice. It's the arrangement of Krishna. Krishna want to test me. It's the arrangement of Krishna. Krishna want to test me. So I should bear it. Otherwise, I have no right to sit in Vyasasana. Otherwise, I have no right to sit in Vyasasana. If I cannot bear that, if I cannot bear, then I have no right to sit in Vyasasana. I have no right to sit in Vyasasana. It's a first point. Jai Gaur, Jai Gaur, Jai Gaur. That's why, see, actually, Jiva Goswami Pad, that's why Jiva Goswami Pad speaking this way. Why Jiva Goswami Pad speaking this way? Bhakta sarago nirago divido parikirtitaha. Jiva Goswami Pad writing. Jiva Goswami was writing, Bhakta sarago nirago divido parikirtita. Bhakta speaker, two types of speaker you can. One having tremendous love for Krishna, Gauranga, doing under the guidance of Guru Vaishnav, Guru Varga, Bhakti Vinod Thakur Prabhupada, speaking something very humble way. That speech is actually Harikatha. When somebody memorizing philosophy, big philosophy, suppose you have big memory, extraordinary memory, you can memorize all darshan, and you can speak in front of public, that you can do. You are at liberty to speak what you like to speak. Who is going to stop you at present? That time, when somebody breaking rules and regulations, then they arrange one big sabha. Hey, come. Why you are acting this way? Why you are breaking rules and regulations of Vaishnava Samaj? That time, Jiva Goswami Pada was the ruler. Rupa Goswami Pada, Sanatana Goswami Pada. Now who going to speak you? You can do. If you are committing any criminal activities in one mot, another mot, yeah, you come here in our mot. We can give you shelter. Hey? Yes, I'm speaking practical, that's why people cannot bear my naked truth. Why? They cannot bear. We should have proper understanding. Not that only back-end philosophy, empty philosophy, dry philosophy. If you go on speaking dry philosophy, practically you are not, you know, following, what use? What use? That's why Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj became very angry. Somebody wanted to learn Raganuga Bhajan from Gaur Kishore Babaji. Gaur Kishore Babaji testing him, his patience. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj testing. Oh, not today, you come tomorrow or day after tomorrow, come seven days after. After that man become very angry. Every day I'm coming, you are speaking, today no time you come. Then he become angry and gone. Then Gaurabhaji Maharaj laughing and speaking. They cannot bear, even one penny, if lost, they cannot bear. They like to learn Raganuga Bhajan. Come on, how foolish. They think Raganuga Bhajan is so cheap thing, you can go to market, you have dollars in your pocket, and buy Ujjal Nilmani, this, that, so many books you can purchase and sit in room. Yes, I have seen, in my mod also. One German people coming, a young man, 22, 20, he buying so many books and full room. And he close room, giving money to mod to take prasadam and memorize it. After 2 days, he gone and married, everything done. This is called Raganuga Bhajan. Raganuga Bhajan, you see, so cheap. So Jiva Goswami Pad, you know, how Jiva Goswami Pad following Gurudev? How Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad controlling Jiva Goswami Pad? If one example if I give, you can understand. One example or two examples, more than sufficient. One day, Ballabhacharya, that time Ballabhacharya was not in renounce order. Ballabhacharya was in Vrindavan. Suppose he was going to take bath in Jamuna, and in the way, Damodar Mandir, he went to visit Rupa Goswami Pad, and each other paid dandavat, and Ballabhacharya asking, what book you are writing at present? With shrugging head. Actually, it is Rasamrita Sindhu I am writing. Cannot look, so humble. Feel shy. I am so fallen, so what I can write? Well, by the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu writing, what to do? Actually, it is Rasamrita Sindhu I am writing. I can edit this book, okay? Okay, nice. I can edit your book, huh? Nice. You can edit my book, very nice. Then after some discussion that Ballabhacharya gone to Jamuna. And that time when the discussion going on, Jiva Goswami, it was the usual rule. Pankha jhelne ka seva. Vatas. Hand fan. Rupa Goswami Parayati, Jiva Goswami backside. After that, Jiva Goswami was speaking to Gurudev. We need Jamuna water. Can I go? With pitcher going. Then there, in the midway, almost a Jamuna reaching, they meet and pay dandava. Excuse me, if you never mind, what kind of mistake you find in the books of my Gurudev so that you wanted to edit? What do you mean? Yes, I mean so. What mistake you find? Then after that spiritual argument going on, Ballabhacharya wanted to make him shut up. Jiva Goswami speaking very nice way, very humble way. One after one argument that Ballabhacharya shut up. Stop. Ballabhacharya gone mad. Who that boy is? So young boy, so nice. While going back, after taking bath, going back, again he entered the bhajan kutir of Rupa Goswami Pad and asking about something. Who is that boy who is playing fan, hand fan? Why? Actually, nothing to speak. Actually, he is a son of my brother, previous home, my brother Anupam. Son. He is staying with me. He thinks I am his guru. So excellent. You are writing all okay. There's no editing, no necessary. Go on. Then Rupa Goswami was very intelligent. Topmost in the who's Rupa Goswami Pasana. Their brain always touching Gauranga Mahaprabhu. So you about think about their intelligence here. When Jiva come back asking, why you gone? I gone to Jamuna. You cannot be a this simple point, he wanted to edit my book so great. He is so merciful to me. you give answer to him, go back! Go back to your home. Go back. I don't like to see your face. Oh my God. Crying and crying, bursted into tears. Fasting, mane fasting without water, sometime is almost going to die. Gone. Go! Go mean go. You have to go. No other argument. Diva Goswami Pada going away. Going eastern. You know why? Hey, going to Nandaghat. Baigaon. Nandaghat. Usually I go to forest, then I go there and stay. Nandaghat. Baigaon. Baigaon mean? Bai mean? Brajavasi speaking, Baigaon. Baigaon mean? Nandabhava become afraid. Because those servant of Varun took Nanda Maharaj away. Because unknowingly he wanted to take bath 2 o'clock night. That is Baigaon. Krishna, save me! Shouting. Krishna. This way. So now in Nandaghat, it is a very unique place. Why? Because Jiva Goswami, Rupa Goswami are writing, or you know, that book, and I forget, that book compiling there, some books there. And Jiva Goswami Pada also writing, Gopal Champo, writing there. And Jiva Goswami Pada also compiling some Sandarbha, basically mean, first formula, when those who are writer, first a formula. After that, they go on explaining. This way, all writer. Those who are writing, those this way. First, imagine formula. First point, second point, third, like mathematics. And from elaborate, one by one. This way, they compile books. So, Jiva Goswami Pada almost fasting there, crying and fasting. Those Vajivasi requesting, Baba, try to take some milk. Sometime taking something, not fruits and milk, no cooking, almost going to leave his body. In the meantime, Sanatana Goswami Pada somehow reached there. Sanatana Goswami Pada reached there. He heard from Vajivasi, his name is Bare Baba in Vrindavan Dham. All Brajavasis there speaking this way. Bare Baba. Bare Baba mean elder brother. And Chote Baba, Rupa Goswami is there, younger brother. Is the identity. And whole Brajadham is the identity. Bare Baba Agaya. Ah. Brajavasi with Brajavasis, his love was genuine love. Brajavasis, they are crying. Why, for after so long time you are coming, why you forget us? No, actually, no, don't forget you. I was busy with writing this, that, why you will have to stay here for 1 minute, we cannot allow you to go. Then, how your son-in-law, how your mother, this way, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami is asking. People speaking, Rupa Goswami, Jiva Goswami is asking material things, not that. Because Sanatana Goswami Pada always asking about Brajavasis. Mean it is related with Krishna. Any topics related with Krishna, how your daughter? I give my daughter away in marriage. Where? Why you are son-in-law doing? It seems in a material discussion. It's not actually a material discussion. Because it is the technique of bhajan, if you can relate each and everything, if you can relate each fraction of second with Krishna, then you are successful. You can remember one slok Rupa Goswami Pada, you know, writing. Very nice, I already spoke. So all the time you will have to remember Krishna. Always, all the time. Constant evolution. That is called actual bhajan. If you forget Krishna, just now, half an hour before I speak this so. Abhisriti Krishna Padar Abindayor Khinoti Abhadrani Chashantanoti satasya suddhim paramatma bhaktim gyanam cha vijnana virag yuktam. Secret love. Secret love. You have to think about Krishna all the time, but forcefully you cannot do. From today you take resolution, Maharaj, all the time I can do. You cannot understand. From today, if you take resolution, still you cannot come out successful. Until and unless your Gurudev is, you know, 100% happy with you. Without Guru Kippa, nobody can reach up to that point. So that you can think about Krishna, think about Gaurdham, Navadipdham, Vrindavan. You can... Sannyas mean? What do you mean by sannyas? Bhakti Thakur. Over sannyas, this is why I already write one book. From Nadia Prakash, this that nobody wants to read. Sannyas means resolution. You have taken resolution. Paratma nishtha matto vesh gohon. Mukunda sevai hai sangsat taron in Bengali. Maybe Mr. Ji can understand something. Paratma nishtha. When you are growing tremendous love for Krishna, then and only then you have right. When you forget all samsara, material samsara, then and only then you can go for sannyas. Not before that. If you take, then you can fall down. All rubbish thing you can create, so that everybody can spit on us. Hey, you are sadhu? They are not going to calculate how I lead my life. But they are not going to calculate. They can spit on you. Hey, you are from Gurudev society. You are, yours character this, that. So whole sampradaya can earn some bad name, incur some bad name. We should stop this point first. Be careful. Before discussing anything about Jiva Goswami, if I go on discussing about Jiva Goswami, you can understand how strict Jiva Goswami Pad is. Your fanciful attitude, Jiva Goswami Pad like to kick, go out of sampradaya. This way, you see, heavy situation all around, fire. Who can stop this fire, extinguish this fire? Who? Anyway, Jiva Goswami Pad writing the Sandarbha Adi on in basic Sandarbha there in Baigaon. Somehow, Sanatana Goswami Pad somehow reached there, took information. Oh, it must be Jeev. I will have to go and find. Oh, Jeev is going to die. He's going to die almost. No prasadam, no water, nothing, only crying and crying. Then Sanatana Goswami said, What happens? This is the thing happens. All in detail speaking. I couldn't tolerate the insult, when Ballabhacharya wanted to insult my Gurudev this way, so I wanted to give him fitting answer. My Gurudev became very angry. Because Jiva Goswami Pad is a disciple of Rupa Goswami Pad. So Gurudev speaking, you go away from me. So this is the situation. You come on with me. You come. Let me go. Then reaching Rupa Goswami Pad, reaching there. Then Sanatana Goswami first speaking this point. Jivedaya in Bengali. Jivedaya ta bolte hi bhalo lage na ki. Jivedaya, this word, Jivedaya Krishnanam Sarvadharma Sar, to show mercy to Jiva, only you like to keep this word confined in books, or you like to apply. What do you mean? Here is Jiva. What happens? What wrong Jiva done? Then Rupa Goswami was looking at. Because the Gurudev is Sanatana. Gurudev Sanatana Goswami. Excuse me. Then again Sanatana Goswami. Jiva Goswami started staying with. And Jiva Goswami recovered his lost health. Again doing seva. Sanatana speaking, not in front of Jiva. Prabhu, Rup, this kind of disciple is rare in this whole universe. Rare, actually. After that, Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad become very happy with Jiva. Even when Sanatana Goswami Pad writing Brihad Bhagavata, everything, Rupa Goswami Pad compiling some books and give the responsibility to Jiva to edit. Huh? Gurudev giving to disciple to edit. By the mercy of Sanatana Rup, Jiva Goswami Pad getting so tremendous power and efficiency. Unparalleled philosopher in whole universe. Nobody, you can compare none with Jiva Pad. Unique. Whole universe. Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, they are all topmost. Topmost. Kant, Hegel, who they are? I'm not going to insult them, but I'm asking who they are in front of Jiva Goswami Pad, Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad. At present, they all agree. Yes. Then that Jiva Goswami Pad, one day, one thing happened. Again. One Digvijay Pandit. Digvijay Pandit means that he thinks himself, I am topmost Pandit in India. Or in world. India means world. Who is Pandit? Except he wanted to get certificate from everybody. Hey, write certificate. Otherwise you discuss with me. If you are defeated, then you will have to take Diksha from me. Or if I am defeated, I will have to take it. We can't think Govinda. Who is? We can't think Govinda. Who? Balodev Vidyabhushan. Foolish. Cannot remember. We can't think Govinda. His name was there. Vaikanthiki Govinda was defeated by Damodar, some devotee. They are in Purushottam Dham. Then after that took shelter. But he is unique. Baladev Vidyabhushan is topmost philosopher that time. But at present I am speaking about Jiva Pad. One Digvijay Pandit, he wanted to conquer the whole world. And he is collecting certificate from me. Hey, give certificate. Otherwise, you will have to sit and discuss with me. Everybody is thinking, actually, we have no sufficient knowledge. We are giving certificate to you. You are the one. Everybody. But when they reach, when that man with elephant and horse and everything, with full troops, reaching the place of Rupa and Sanatan, I like to discuss some spiritual points. I mean, spiritual discuss. I mean, Shastra, I like to discuss. Well, Rupa Goswami says, we have very poor knowledge. We are going to give you certificate. We are defeated. Give certificate. Given? When they meet Jiva Goswami Pad, they are speaking, I heard your name, you will have to discuss point, because your guru they have already defeated my, here is your certificate. Huh? What do you mean? Yes, there is certificate. Rupa Pad is just Sanatana Pad all defeated by me. So either you give certificate or you have to discuss with me. Well, I can discuss. Who is going to give certificate? Who is going to bear this insulting point? I cannot bear. Then started discussing. Within 10 minutes, defeat that. Hey, stop! Foolish. You are knowing Shastra? Foolish. Stop. Then giving certificate. That is why Popa is writing that when Popa speaking, remember this point. If Paramahansa Madhava Goswami Maharaj, if Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, if somebody insults them, then I can die or do something. This is my resolution in my life. That's why I wrote seven. I mean, it was written by Guru Bhargava, only my pen was there in hand. Seven or eight kind of different kind of, you know, protest note by the order of Guru Vaishnava. By the order of Guru Vaishnava. I was bound to give answer to their, you know, insulting comments about our Guru Bhargava. So Prabhupada speaking this point. If you see your Guru Bhargava, somebody insulting Guru Bhargava, Guru Vaishnava, then you will have to give answer. You will have to give answer. It is called Vaishnavata. If somebody is speaking, he is actually losing Trinadapi. Prabhupada, it is Trinadapi. If somebody is speaking this way, Maharaj, if I speak this way and give a protest note, then somebody can say, I am going to lose my standpoint. I am not Trinadapi somebody. Either let people speak that I am not Trinadapi. I can speak like a beast in front of those who are, you know, criticizing my Guru Bhargava. I can speak this way like a beast. Because what is my identity? Tumi to Thakur, tomar kukur boliya janoho more. Is my identity? What? What identity I have? Bhakti Mataku speaking, Tumi to Thakur, tomar kukur. You are my Thakur, I am your dog. And what is the duty of dog? Bow, wow, 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 wow. To bark. Eh? To attack. Bhakti Mataku Thakur speaking this way. So, Tumi to Thakur, tomar kukur, boliya janoho more. Then is the right identity. So what's wrong if I give answer to them, those who are criticizing our Guru Bhargava? No wrong in it. It's called, but Prabhupada speaking, it is called actually Vaishnavata. It is called Vaishnavism. It proves that you have Trinadapi. When Vrindavan Dagur Thakur speaking, I am giving so much argument, so much evidence, which if somebody is going to ignore, then I am going to kick on his head. Then somebody speaking, hey, kicking? Is Vaishnava is going to kick somebody? Yes, kicking. Kicking mean? He 100% Trinadapi. Kicking me 100%? Yes. For Vrindavan Das Thakur, if Vrindavan Das Thakur like to kick me, it's called Trinadapi. Huh? Many times I told when Vrindavan Das Thakur said, Tabelathi Maruta, then I am going to kick on his head if he is going to ignore. I am giving so much argument, still he cannot understand. Then I am going to kick on his head. Because he likes to give some dust particle from his lotus feet and make my brain fresh and inculcate that highest philosophy, deep feeling inside my heart. What's wrong in it? Eh? And when Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, Jagai madai haite muishe papishto, purisher kit haite muishe logishto, I am a fallen soul, more and more fallen. Then jagai madai. I am a lowest creature. I am so fallen, then you cannot compare me with us, you know, some insect. They are growing in stool. Worm. In worm, lower than that. My position is very bad. Purisher kitoite muise logis. Somebody saying, actually, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, he is having Vaishnavata, Vaishnavism. He is speaking so humble way. Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking, kicking on head, it's no Trinadapi. But Prabhupada speaking, both of them having same Trinadapi, even Vrindavan Das Thakur more than Krishnadas Kaviraj. If you compare, both of them having same Trinadapi, or to be frank, actually, Vrindavan Das Thakur more, you know, because he like to give dust particle on my head, Trinadapi. And Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami wanted to cheat me, because material people, they cannot understand, useless people. Who is going to hear him? Who is giving his such identity, dirty identity, who is going to hear him? Come on, we have no time to hear, attend his Harikatha. Prabhupada thinking, come on, you want to speak this way. That's why I started with this point. In the line of Radha Anugatha, in the line of Radha Anugatha, Trinadami is quite natural. It's quite natural. You need not exhibit Trinadami. See, I am Trinadami. No, your activities, your Siddhanta, your lifestyle, all can prove that you are, you know, having Trinadami. Yukta Vairagya, balanced Vairagya. Or Prabhupada used to say, all proper adjustment. I can sit like king in front of you, but when I go to Goshala, like a beggar. If I go to travel, Churasikos, 84, you cannot, who is that? Is Sambhava? Just like a beggar. Follow, this is called Yukta Vairagya. But when I sit in front of public, to speak Harikatha, then I will have to. Follow. This way. Now point is that, Jiva Goswami Pad, his Anugatha, what kind of Anugatha Jiva Goswami Pad have shown in his life is unique. I like to touch some point. He took birth there in Bakla Chandadip in North Bengal, near Malda. Malda one station there, North Bengal if you go. Murshidabad district, Malda. And there actually, when Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went there, in that place, when Rupa Sanatana used to stay, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that place, Ramkeli. That Ramkeli village, there Sanatana and Rupa came to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu midnight, 12 or 1 o'clock, 12:30 or 1 o'clock. Very simple race. Somebody speaking Jiva was there. Somebody speaking Jiva took bath after. So we are going to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing one article in Sajanta Sani about the actual date when Jiva Goswami Pad took bath, when Sanatana Rupa disappeared, this way, so many details. So actually, that time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went there. And Anupam also was there with Rupa and Sanatana. And Rupa Sanatana, you know already, by the instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how they cut material bondage and going to Vrindavan. I need not explain this point. So, but somehow, that time, the Jiva was very small. When Sanatana and Rupa live, and you already know, within short time, Anupam also live this material world. Then Jiva Goswami Pad is small. Jiva Goswami Pad from birth, the symptoms of Jiva Goswami Pad, the mood, nobody can understand. From very childhood. When a little grown up, he took decision in the name of study. He took decision, I should go, because father is not there. He took decision to come to Navadvip to learn. Because Navadvip was Oxford then time. But I would say opposite. Because I cannot compare Navadvip with Oxford. It is not good. It is derogatory, to be frank. Somebody speaking, Bankim Chandra is the Scott of Bengal. I say you are foolish. You are speaking just opposite. Scott is the Bankim of England. It's good. Just opposite is to speak this way. Yes, I mean. Though he is not Bhakti. Bankim Chandra having no Bhakti. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give so much lesson. He was not ready to accept. So much popped up. But still he is writing something. Bande Mataram. Writing. So what to do? When portfolio was going to be changed in Krishnagar, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to go to Srirampur and he liked to take over this point. That time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur and you know that Bankim Chanda, they for 10-15 days they stayed together. But that time Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving so much argument, but Bankim Chanda not ready to accept. Not ready. But anyway, is excellent Pandit. So this way, some people speaking, Navadvip is the Oxford, ancient Oxford of Bengal, India. But when Jiva Goswami Pad came here, he took some lesson, everything. First point, Jiva Goswami Pad took full kripa from Nityananda. Though they are eternal person, I can give fitting answer to your question. Last day, I can give answer. Wait. When Harikatha is over, I can give answer. Actually, when Jiva Goswami Pad came, he got full kripa from Nityananda Prabhu. He's so lucky. Dham is Nityananda Tattva. Dham itself is Nityananda Tattva. Dham itself is Nityananda Tattva. Whereas, in this Dham Navadvip, Nityananda himself going to guide Jiva Goswami Pad. You see how lucky. How lucky Jiva Goswami. Nityananda going, taking Jiva with me. Oh, Jiva, see here, Prabhu used to do this kind of leela. Oh, really? Then rolling down on ground, crying. Nityananda saying, there, here, Prabhu used to do this leela. This way, under the guidance of Nityananda Prabhu, Jiva Goswami Pad, doing circumambulance, parikram of Navadvip Dham. After that, Nityananda Prabhu was so merciful. That's why Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami says, Amon nighinna more keva kipa kore, ek Nityananda vidu jagat machai. I am so fallen, so fallen, so fallen. Who is going to show mercy on me except Nityananda? Srila Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami says, Hamare kinya laho bhaja gaura hari. Oh, nice, we cannot see more. Unique. This picture I can remember in my heart all the time. Was never I can forget. My Guru Maharaj used to say, go with Bhakti Vallabha, go with Srila Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. You can enjoy parikram. What do you mean by parikram? You can realize. Really so. I realize. So much love, so much affection. My Gurudev, Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. Actually, now, Nityananda Prabhu putting his lotus feet on Jiva. Oh, Jiva, go to Vrindavan now. Oh, Jiva, go to Vrindavan. Because Mahaprabhu giving, this is your place. Sanatan Rupa, all of them, Mahaprabhu giving this place, identified. So you go to Vrindavan. But in the way, there is Madhusudan Vachaspati. You must meet him. You can take some lesson. Purposely. Who is that Madhusudan Vachaspati? You know? He is a disciple of Sarvam Vatajaja. Is the disciple of Sarvam Vatajaja. Somebody, some darshanika or Guru Bhargava speaking, when Sarvabhauma giving argument to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving argument, that time he was present there. Or maybe somebody speaking that he got all those lessons from Sarvabhauma. It is more practical. But maybe that time he was not there. Somebody speaking. This way, that way. But anyway, Gopinath Acharya is Baladev Vidyabhushan. Baladev Vidyabhushan, who is Baladev Vidyabhushan? He is Gopinath Acharya. Maybe I forget, actually, Kobi Karnapur writing this. In Gaur Leela, he is Gopinath and Gaur Leela, still he took birth again as Baladev Vidyabhushan, Gopinath Acharya. And Sarvam Vatajaji is a son, is a, you know, What do you say? Huh? Ajay, you have some relation. Anyway, actually, Jiva Goswami Pada now went to Varanasi. They took lesson from Madhusudan Vachaspati, all Bhagavatam, this, that. Vyakaran, everything very, very easy. Vyakaran, everything learned before, when childhood. So much, you know, controlling power, over Vyakaran, this, that. All Darshan, Shastra, they are Vedanta, especially Bhagavatam and Vedanta, he go. But if you think that from Sarvama Bhattacharya he got lesson before, then we cannot accept this point. Because before, Sarvama Bhattacharya was expressing this Mayavadi. So it's quite natural after. Because before, if we put this way, that he took lesson much before, and maybe much before, after that rectification was done by Sarvama, maybe, who can say? Historical evidence I don't have perfect, maybe. So that time, actually, he got lesson, full lesson, Gaudiya Vedanta, because Sarvama Bhattacharya was changed by Mahaprabhu, Mayavadi Vedanta all living. After that, Sarvama Bhattacharya was so changed, that Sarvama Bhattacharya was bound to speak this way. Tatte anukampa susamikshamanam bhunjan eva atmakyata vipakam redbhag bhavir vidhatat namaste jiveta mukti vade sadhai bhag. But Sarvama Bhattacharya changing this point, jiveta mukti pade no, jiveta bhakti pade sadhai bhag. Mahaprabhu speaking, what do you mean? Why do you change the sloka Bhagavatam? Why? Why you change the sloka? Why? It is actually original, it is there. Jibeto mukti pada sahibhag. Actually, Prabhu, point is that I cannot utter this point. Why? Well, mukti, this word is there. So I hate mukti. Prabhu say, you are knowing, you are great pandit. If you can get this kind of meaning, mukti jar pade se mukti pad. In samas, case ending and samas there, you know, combination, do two close at a time. So if you make this way, then there's no harm in it. Mukti jar pade, mukti, if you can get this kind of meaning, mukti resting into the lotus feet of Krishna, that's why mukti, Krishna is mukti pad, so there's no harm in it, but still I cannot utter this mukti. I hate. As you like. But Mahaprabhu become very happy. Whereas changing even single word, dash, full stop, you cannot change from Bhagavatam. You have no right. It is the writing of Vyasadeva. But whereas when he changes this point, jibeto bhakti pade sadayabhag, Mahaprabhu smiling, except because top secret bhakti. Here one top secret bhakti yoga there, you cannot understand. That's why Mahaprabhu approved. It is the usual rule that though devotee reaching Puri, Nilachaldam, they should shave their head and fasting. After that they can take Pusadam. Sarvama Bhattacharya giving answer to Raja Pratapruddha. Pratapruddha, actually they are coming. Why Mahaprabhu asking them, go and take bath in sea and come on and take Mahaprasadam? Because it is a usual rule that devotees should come and shave their head, take baths, and shed Ganga or anyway. Then after that they can. Why? Sarvama Bhattacharya coming. Sarvama Bhattacharya speaking. Come on. All scriptural analysis given by Supreme Lord Himself. So out of love, Aham bhakta parahino hi asatantri vodijo. I am controlled by the love of Radharani. He told you that day, Radhastami day. Radhikar prem guru ami shishya not. Jakhon jaiche nachai nachiye udbhat. Bengali, you understand? রাধিকার প্রেম গুরু, আমি শিষ্য নট, যখন যেইছে নাচায় নাচিয়ে উদ্ভট, উদ্ভট মিন র্যান্ডম ড্যান্সিং আই ক্যান ডু অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দ্য গেস্টার অফ রাধা, হে ড্যান্স, দিস ইজ মাই কন্ডিশন, কৃষ্ণ স্পিকিং। বাট ইন ভাগবতম ফার্স্ট শ্লোক আই অলরেডি টোল্ড ইউ, ইয়ন্মাদস্য যতো অন্ময়াদিত রাশ্চার্থ সভিজ্ঞ সরাট, আরে সভিজ্ঞ সরাট ইজ নট কন্ট্রোল বাই এনি ফ্যাক্টর, ইজ দ্যাটস ওয়াই সভিজ্ঞ সরাট এগেন ইউ আর স্পিকিং দিস ওয়ে, অহম ভক্ত পরাধীন ইয়স, বোথ হাউ ইউ ক্যান হারমোনাইজ, ইয়স এভরিথিং ইজ হারমোনাইজড, এভরিথিং ক্যান বি হারমোনাইজড ইন দ্য লাইফ অফ কৃষ্ণা, ইন দ্য লীলা অফ কৃষ্ণা, নট লাইফ অ্যাকচুয়ালি লীলা, ইন কৃষ্ণ লীলা গৌড় লীলা এভরিথিং ইজ পসিবল, অল প্রপার অ্যাডজাস্টমেন্ট ক্যান বি ডান, কৃষ্ণা ইজ আত্মারাম, কৃষ্ণা ইজ এনজয়িং টপমোস্ট এনজয়ার, জাস্ট নাও ইউ টোল আত্মারামশ্চ মনয়ো নির্গন্থ্যাপি উরুক্রমে কুরবন্তি অহেতুকিং ভক্তিমিত্থম ভূত গুণঃ হরি, ইউ জাস্ট টোল কৃষ্ণ ইজ আত্মারাম, আত্মারাম অপি অরিরমত ইন রাসলীলা, ফার্স্ট পয়েন্ট, আত্মারাম স্টিল এনজয়িং উইথ গোপিকাস, ইয়েস বোথ পসিবল, আত্মনি অবরুদ্ধ সৌরথ, আই ক্যানট এক্সপ্লেন দিস পয়েন্ট ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ অল দ স্মল ডিভোটিস, আত্মনি অবরুদ্ধ সৌরথ, আই ক্যানট স্পিক ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ ইউ স্মল ডিভোটিস, I should not explain. How possible? Yes, possible. Everything possible. Krishna, the topmost angel, at the same time Krishna, Atmara. That's why Krishna speaking in front of Rukmini. Aham Niskinchan. You Niskinchan? Yes. You are Niskinchan. Infinity world, your property? No, I am Niskinchan, topmost Niskinchan. Krishna, Krishna Chaitanya, the topmost Niskinchan. How possible? Krishna speaking himself. Aham Niskinchana, Niskinchana Janair Priya. I actually, Devi, oh Rukmini, I am actually Niskinchan. And those who are actually Niskinchan people, they only love me. Actually, I am Niskinchan. Those who are actually Niskinchan people, they can come to me, do by Krishna Bhajan. Actually, all people, all different ways, they are doing Bhajan by Durga Devi, they are doing Bhajan by, you know, Shankar Bhagavan. Same question put it by who? Parikshit Maharaj. Oh, Gurudev, that's a big, you know, doubt there. What? Actually, Krishna is a owner of infinity world. Where Shankar is, you know, we having no cloth even. So Niskinchan. And those who are worshipping Krishna, those who are worshipping Shankar, they become full of opulences. Whereas those who are worshipping Krishna, they become very humble. No bread, no cloth, nothing. How possible? Krishna is the topmost, you know, is the owner of infinity world. But those who are worshipping Krishna, they are actually beggar. Like beggar. Rupa Sanatan, one bread, two bread, and they go for begging, getting some gram, you know, chola, and eating. This way leading their life. And whereas those who are worshipping Shankar, where Shankar is being, even there is no cloth with them and Shankar. Shankar, those who are worshipping Shankar, they are getting so much appearances. It's very, you know, perplexing. How possible? Sukhdev Goswami is there, how not possible? Everything possible. Actually, those are Gunamai Devota. Those Shankar, Brahma, they are all within this, you know, 14 world. Very nice. But Krishna Bhajan is beyond human comprehension. If you reach, attain that point by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, then you can realize, oh, this is Krishna Bhajan. So long I am playing in the name of Krishna Bhajan. If you get the taste of Krishna Bhajan, you can go mad. You can go mad. Nobody can control you. Leave me, I cannot stay in home. You see the condition of Mirabai. Though I don't like to discuss this because she is not following Radharani. Anyway, but this is on one example. Also this one example. Gangamata Thakurani. Gangamata Thakurani. You know, heard? Gangamata Thakurani. Nobody can control. Mad, live. Is the daughter of a king. Putiyari Rajkanna. Putiyari. In Bangladesh one place. Whole state under his control. He is the king of that state. His daughter but still cannot stay. Raghunath Goswami. So, the opulence has even, you know, is, you know, so rich, so rich. Hiranya Govardhan, his father and, you know, uncle, so rich. Still, Raghunath cannot stay. Now you can realize this point. What is called Krishna Bhajan? When you understand what is called Krishna Bhajan, if you get even a small, you know, just smell of Krishna Bhajan, what to speak about taste of Krishna Bhajan? I should not speak that way. Those Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in Varanasi, in Allahabad, Roop, hey Roop, I like to give you a small taste. What is called Krishna Bhajan? Krishna is the ocean of, you know, beauty. Ocean of Rasa, Rasesh Sagar. Just to give you a, you know, indication, just open your mouth. I wanted to give this nectar little bit, nothing. Krishna is the ocean of nectar. Oh, Roop, what I can speak. When I remember about Krishna, I go deep into the ocean of that nectar. So, Mahaprabhu was speaking this way. Rai Ramananda speaking this way. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, I wanted to just give you indication how it tastes. The ocean of nectar. Cannot speak. Now you follow, when Sarvam Bhattacharya was there in Puri, in front of Sarvam Bhattacharya, by that time everything changed. He became very great Vaishnava, Sarvam Bhattacharya. So there actually king putting question, it is the usual rule. So why Mahaprabhu asking them, go and take bath and come and take Mahaprabhu Sadam. Then giving this argument. So this way actually Jiva Goswami took lesson in Varanasi. It is just a one kind of Leela. Jiva Goswami is Vilas Manjari. Eternal associates of Radharani. Eh? Who can teach him? Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Kamal Manjari. Who told you Bhaktivinoda Thakur took lesson from Vidyasagar? Vidyasagar, you know? Who told you? But yes, it is written in the life history of Bhaktivinoda Thakur himself writing. I took lesson from. Yes. Prithviraj Sharma. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur took lesson on Veda from Prithviraj Sharma, one big Pandit. Prabhupada learning Veda from there. Prabhupada in childhood. This is actually Leela. So, Madhusudan's Vachaspati giving lesson, become very happy, and after that took permission from Varanasi and gone to Vrindavan and staying their whole life. Who is the Gurudev of Sanatan Goswami? Who can speak? We are so Mayavadi all the time. Guru, 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 Gurudev, 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 Gurudev. But when you search your heart, there is no love for Gurudev. But you are Gurudev, 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 Pagal, madman. Mayavadi. Can you say who is the Gurudev of Sanatan? They are not citing, he is my Gurudev, he is my Gurudev. But they are actually serving Gurudev. Mad. A fanatic personality, sir. Always Gurudev, Gurudev, Gurudev. What do you mean by Gurudev? Speak Guru Tattva. What do you mean? What is your realization? Kali Gurudev, Gurudev. I'm doing all dirty thing. Mayavadi. This mood is not good. You should realize Guru Tattva and love Gurudev. Then you can understand what is Guru Tattva, you can lead, then you can lead your life accordingly. Otherwise you can sing whole day and night, oh Gurudev, oh Gurudev. Who can say, who is the Gurudev of Sanatana Goswami? Who can speak? Huh? Unbeaten. Vidya Vachaspati. Vidya Vachaspati Gurur me, writing in one preface. If you speak this way, then it is Siddhanta Virodh. It is not the duty of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to start one new sampradaya. Though directly in India it is true, 100%. But still, you cannot speak this way. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami said, to start a new sampradaya, it is not the duty of Supreme Lord. It can be done by one devotee. Be careful about Siddhanta. But you can find in Kirtan, Haha Prabhu Sanatana Gaura Parivar. You can understand, you can misunderstand that Gaura Parivar means, you can understand he is a disciple of Mahaprabhu. In one way he is disciple of Mahaprabhu. No problem. Because in front of Mahaprabhu he took besh. Somebody take, Thambhavu is speaking this way, Sanatana took besh, wide besh, Paramahansa besh from whom? I say, you are idiot number one. Why? He took base in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, approved by Mahaprabhu. Directly or indirectly, you are approved by Mahaprabhu. What? In Varanasi, in front of Mahaprabhu, tear one cloth into three pieces, one copin, Vahirvas, everything Mahaprabhu approved. You are foolish. Ramanuja Acharya took sannyas in front of Ananta Sarovar from Gurudev. Imagine, he remembered his Gurudev and took sannyas. Follow? So you cannot compare your life with them. You cannot compare your life with them. Be careful. Sanatana Goswami, he never shouting, my Gurudev, my Gurudev, my Gurudev. Never shouting with them. Vidya Vachaspati. Who is the Gurudev of Raghunath Das Goswami? Who is? Who can say? Who? Jadunandana Acharya. That I spoke many times, that's why you can see. Jadunandana Acharya. This way, you should understand the code language of Bhakti Yoga. Otherwise, you can misinterpret. This way, Srila Jiva Goswami took lesson from where? Varanasi, ultimately going to Vrindavan. They are staying with Rupa Sanatana whole life. Oh! From Rupa Sanatana took lesson. And in front of Rupa Sanatana, they are taking, you know, Vaishnava Siddhanta, all. Actually, Rupa Sanatana, within few days, they can meet me in Jalandhar, because first I am going to Jalandhar. So, Jiva Goswami Pad going there, where actually? Going there in Vrindavan, taking shelter under the lotus feet of, who? Rupa Sanatana. And staying there. Oh, they are staying with Rupa Sanatana. And this way actually all the time, writing different Siddhanta, this, that, all the time. And all different books and, you know, Siddhanta compiling different books, editing the books of Rupa and Sanatana also. I just told you. Now I like to touch this point, is most vital. Somebody is speaking rubbish way. That Jiva Goswami Pad, not following Rupa Goswami Pad and Sanatana Goswami Pad. Why? Because Jiva Goswami Pad, not following Parakya Bhav, he wanted to establish Sakya Bhav. Sakya. And whereas Rupa Sanatana always established Parakya Bhav. How we can say that there he is following Rupa Sanatana? Whereas Jiva Goswami is writing, Rupa Sanatana Sasana Garve Sthita. Whereas Jiva Goswami is doing, I am under the control of Rupa and Sanatana all the time. Whereas we see that Jiva Goswami wanted to establish Sakya. How? There, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, actually, Jiva Goswami Pada writing one commentary of Brahma Sangita. Brahma Sangita, very unique commentary. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur also writing commentary on this commentary. Very nice way, so that you can understand. You cannot understand the mood of Jiva Goswami Pada. So it is safe for us to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So high standard philosophy. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving some argument. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you see. The Sakya and Parakya are all same in Nitya Lila. Why? It's not same? Yes, same. How? What do you mean by Sakya? First I like to take information. What do you mean by Sakya? Sakya means those who got married with Krishna, illegal relation, authentic. Huh? Those who are having no external relation with, you know, marriage relation with Krishna, those gopikas, they are called Parakya Bhav. Both Parakya and Sakya 100% perfect. How? Yes, perfect. I can prove. Like mathematical, I can prove. Try to find. First point is that you can also get your answer. Be careful. In Nitya Lila, it is called Golok Vrindavan. And this is called Bhauma Vrindavan. This is called Bhauma Vrindavan. I mean, that Vrindavan coming here to bestow kippa on us. Follow? That Vrindavan, same Vrindavan. Same Vrindavan coming, but same Vrindavan coming, why Vrindavan there also? But I already told you in Upanishad, Purnasya Purna Madhaya Purna Meva Avashishvati. Krishna can, you can see billions of Krishna. You can give countless Krishna, pristine, unique Krishna. All same. Purnasya Purna Madhaya Purna Meva Avashishvati. Infinity minus infinity is infinity. Infinity plus infinity is infinity. Those who are knowing basic mathematics, who are having this common knowledge. Infinity plus infinity, infinity. Infinity minus infinity. So if Dham is Vibhu Tattva. Sahasya Pattam Kamalam Gokulaksham Mahatpadam Tatkarnikaram Tad Dham Anantangsa Sambhavaha. We say Sahasya Pattam Kamalam. It's all Nityananda, infinity, Anantade. Then how possible, man? No finite conception is allowed here. All dirty conception there inside your heart, I would request you to sweep and throw outside. Then you come in front of me. Otherwise, don't come. It is my request. So the Dham is there. Dham is there. Golok Dham. And again, that Golok Dham is coming here. All the same? Yes, all the same. That Golok Dham is there. And that Dham in our Vrindavan, their Vrindavan is also same? Yes. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, those who are having Vastu Siddhi, they can see everything all same. But those who are not attending Vastu Siddhi, Sarvasiddhi, even Sarvasiddhidan, still some contamination, slight contamination can be there. Slight in darshan, slight material condition, slight. They can understand, oh, prakrit. Slight. Not fully clear. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, that dham is all same with this dham. Only here you can find those gopikas, tukbhad, those gopikas, tukbhad, Radharani tukbhad, Krishna tukbhad, all these. And see everything. But in Golok Vrindavan, there is no birth of Krishna. Krishna expressing all adolescent lila, 16 years, fixed. But the mood of Krishna's birth is there. Try to follow my point very carefully. Krishna is my son, he took birth that time. We can observe happy birthday. Everything is there. Mood is there. All Baba. Bhaktivinoda is giving argument. That is, come on, that is Golok Dham. In Golok Dham, all Baba, if you think, spontaneous rasa can get satisfied. Because all original rasa is there. See, if Yashoda Ma thinks, my son is fasting now, at the same time rasa coming. Follow? Because all rasa, they are originally there. So, whenever Yashoda Ma thinking this thing, at the same time it gets satisfied. Spontaneously. So, all rasa, those gopikas, there in Golok Vrindavan, never they got married with anybody. Never in Golok Vrindavan. But still, this Baba Parakhi, my husband is there. Very secretly I have to approach Krishna. This mood is there. This rasa, parakya rasa, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Nandanandan Krishna is the source of all rasa, parakya, sakya, all any rasa, anything, all possible there. Krishna somehow, some way, enjoying this kind of parakya rasa here, and enjoying same parakya rasa some other way there. Same. In different way, enjoying same parakya rasa there. Though those gopika cannot discover that we are married with this gopi, gopa. Radharani feeling, I am already married with Ayan Ghosh. Who is Ayan Ghosh? This Baba is there, Baba, only Baba. Thinking, Kamsa, I can speak to Kamsa. This Baba is there. Oh, you are stealing clothes? We can speak to Kamsa. Well, you can go. Only this Baba is there. So, whenever you think any Baba coming, at the same time, you get satisfied. Only this much. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving argument that those gopikas here in the material world is there, Bhauma Vrindavan, Krishna exhibiting Abhirbhav Leela, Radharani exhibiting Abhirbhav Leela. All right? Those gopikas, Lalita, Vishakha, Roti Manjari, Ananda Manjari, Kamal Manjari, they are exhibiting all Abhirbhav Leela. Lalita Saptami already gone, just previous day of Radhastami. How then? Possible? But Maharaj, there is one scientific point, very scientific. Your material brain cannot grasp this point. You cannot understand. What is that? Each and every age factor of Krishna is permanent. Follow what I mean to say? Each and every age factor of Krishna is permanent there. How? That same teaching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving in front of Sanatana. Sanatana! Just now, Krishna took birth, fraction of a second. Krishna took birth in one Brahmanda. Now, two seconds gone, Krishna took birth. Because about past, I told this fine demarcation. When I say P-A-S-T, past. When I utter, then when I utter P, then P gone to past. Then nothing is past. When I P-P-A-S-T, I want to utter this point, past. Even within this word, when he uttered P, then P gone to past. A gone to past. S gone to past. in the book of past, gone. So what is present? Just now Krishna took birth. Just now Krishna playing, you know, Bastaharan, clothes, stealing of clothes somewhere. Just now, Sakadvanjan, just now Kamsa, Bad, everything Nitya. Why? Infinity Brahma, some another world, infinity world, some Bhoma-Vrindavan. Bhoma-Vrindavan, not one single. Bhoma-Vrindavan, countless, infinity. Somewhere Krishna now killing Kamsa. Somehow now Krishna doing Ras. Each and every aspect, each factor and lila of Krishna. Fraction of second. Now Krishna laughing. This laughing is all of permanent. Eternal. Some Brahmanda Krishna doing this lila. Follow, you see? Yeah, all. Abhimanyu also, all Baba there in original Dham, Goloka. But in this Bhauma Vrindavan, there is only, it takes the coarse form, gross form. Like Abhimanyu one personality, Durmuj one Gopa, husband of Lalita Sakhi, they take the form of a gross form. All done by Yogamaya. Jiva Goswami was speaking. Believe me, what I mean to say, try to understand. All done by Yogamaya. All fallacy, unique, by Yogamaya. Yogamaya can make you feel that you are the wife of and go, so you are the wife of, you know, this, that. All by Yogamaya. Bhaktivinoda is speaking, if Parakya, this rasa is there, Jiva Goswami was speaking, Bhaktivinoda was speaking, if we find Parakya rasa here in this material planet, I mean material planet, in Bhauma Vrindavan, then it must be there in original form there. What is not there in original form there, it cannot, you cannot find it here. Follow what I say. What is not original there, that you cannot get it here. Original, it must be there. Maybe some in different mood, different form, different way, Krishna enjoying this mood. Parakya Bhava. Follow what I say? Be careful. Now point is that, in each and every age factor of Radharani is eternal or not. Now I am putting question to you. Each and every age factor of Krishna is eternal. Each and every age factor of Radharani is eternal. Each and every age factor of Lalita Sakhi eternal. Each and every age factor and Leela of Vishakha Sakhi eternal. Each and every age factor and Leela of Rupa Goswami eternal. Each and every age factor and Leela of Bhaktivinoda Thakur also eternal. Why not you agree? Maybe Bhaktivinoda Thakur old, so what? Originally there Bhaktivinoda Thakur there, in Kamal Manjari they are serving. Maybe in other form is there originally, all age factors. That the same argument Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving, Jiva Goswami Pad giving, Keshav Goswami Pad giving, my Guru Maharaj all same. Why I am in line? Why you are breaking my Siddhanta? Maybe you see Gurudev living body, this age factor is also, is there somehow, some Brahmanda. So I never confess that they have some fixed sarup or not. Yeah, they have fixed sarup. But also they have age factor, they are growing. They are also doing lila in different aspects. Follow my point, scientific evidence. This way, if we think my Gurudev is old age, now gone, that means you are material conception, Mayavadi. Gurudev can live body. Gurudev old age is also eternal. Maybe I cannot understand. So Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to put this point, try to follow this argument. It is not actually argument, fact. Jiva Goswami is speaking, why you don't obey, why you don't understand this point that Lalita, Visakha, all Lok Sakhi, Manjari, they are there in original form in Goloka, they cannot point out that my husband is there, staying there. They cannot understand. They cannot show. Only this Baba is there. Baba means Rasa. 12 Rasa. Vibhasa. Harsha, Vibhasa, Vibhin kind of. You can get. Follow? So they get afraid that my husband can arrest me. If can discover that I am going to meet Krishna. Jar, this jar means is upapati. This word, Jiva Goswami Pada explained nice way. Jar mean in Bengali in Sanskrit. Jar. Jar mean upapati. It's not actual husband. When you are thinking about some other personality, whereas you have already husband, secretly or some way, then it's called upapati. You have one hero in your life, but externally you got married with that man. Follow? Then it's called upapati, jar. It is not ethical, it is not good in this material planet. But for Krishna, everything is perfect. For Krishna, no harm in it, no wrong in it. Follow, you see. For all other personality living in the material world is a derogatory. But for Krishna, everything is possible. Because no other personality is there except Krishna. Badanti tattvavidam yad jnanam adyam. Only unique tattva all over this universe, infinity Brahmanda. Only Krishna like to get test. That's why Gopikas and Krishnas, Radhikas coming. Actually there is one and unique tattva. Radharani never got married with Ayan Bose. But in material world we see, she got married with Ayan Bose. But Baba is perpetual, eternal there. So Jiva Goswami wanted to put this argument in front of, why not you understand, though Parokya Rasa is permanent there, eternal, still, anyway they are Sakya. Still anyway, they are Sakya. Because Krishna, from Radharani they are coming. And from Krishna coming, Sakya. They are Sarup Shakti Prakash. Sarup Shakti is the eternal Sarup Shakti of Krishna, expressed as Radharani. Express Lalita Vishnu. So eternal Shakti. So what you are, what the argument you are going to give? Eternal. No harm in it. Krishna and Vedanta, from Vedanta, Shakti, Shakti, Mato, Radhev, Aved. Radharani and Krishna, all same. Soyevo sa, I told you. Then why you are putting up? But why you are speaking that Radharani is separate, rasa they are exchanging, if there is no separate identity, how possible? That's why Jiva Goswami Pada speaking, Achinta Vedavat Tattva. Shakti, Shakti Mata Ravet. Shakti is identical with Krishna, at the same time, the Shakti is different from Krishna. That's why the secrecy of Achinta Vedavat Tattva, Jiva Goswami is there. That also I cannot explain how possible. But it is possible for Krishna. It is possible for Krishna, Sakya and Parakya, both Achinta Vedavat Tattva. Both possible. Why you cannot understand this point? Very easy. Follow what I say. So Jiva Goswami up to his last point of life wanted to control the whole Vaishnava society, wanted to guide them right way. Now we are misguided. In the name of Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, we are misguided. We are misguided. We must follow Rupa Goswami Pada. We must follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We must follow Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. Always try to hear about what Bhaktivinoda Thakur says. Always try to hear about what Prabhupada is speaking. It is my request unto your lotus feet. All the time I request you. Don't break this. This is my request. If you break, you will have to get punishment, punishment and punishment. Be careful. Vancha kalpataru vasya ke pasindu bhavacha patitanang pavane bhavishna bhyo namonu. Any question? No question. I give answer to all questions.